I know people probably want to say, damn, he's always smoking. And you probably think that I'm one of those people that's like, well, you gotta die some way, and, you know, life's short, and I might fucking, goddamn dog, I might get hit by a bus tomorrow or something like that. No, I pretty much know if I keep smoking, I'm gonna die. And I don't agree with it. This fucking dog's gonna die.
Quit!
Damn, this motherfucker's always smoking on his videos. And, drinking. And you're probably thinking, I'm one of those people that are like, you know, one of the people that always say, oh, I'm gonna die somehow, might as well smoke or might as well drink. You know, I might get hit by a bus tomorrow, whatever. No, that's not me. I know if I keep smoking and drinking, I'm gonna die. But, hey, alright. I wrote this about 20 minutes ago, and I liked it so much that I thought I should share it. You see that? Let me get close up. You see that? Where's it at? Right there. I've got a mole on my lip. In some Asian countries or anywhere besides America, that might be something, you know, special. Anyway, alright. So I wrote this 20 minutes ago and I wanted to share. Here it goes. When does life get fake? Shit is so real, can't stay awake. Like diarrhea, bowel movements never stand still. On the streets, the eyes of mills weep. Dreams so fast couldn't keep that leap of faith, leaving safe for that infinite place. Minds race for the next paydays. The oh by the ways, the back before Willie Mays. The new days of slaves paves the ways. Marriage of gays. Fuck it, compare it to slaves. Which one outweighs more? Like a whore's greed to conceive more cheese, spending time on her knees to achieve that American dream. The most dangerous motherfucker in the world is usually perceived as a girl because he has become soft on the lines lost with marriage, a baby carriage, a 9-to-5, a complete routine life. Perfect candidate for sheriff. He's the one you should label terrorist, because at any time ready to flip in need of something different.
He got himself a homemade special. You know,
I know there's a lot of people out there that's gonna take that in one ear out the other, but honestly, listen to it.
He wrote a blade,
play it back if you have to.
They slap their hands.
Try to understand
the
it.
You never trip, you never
stumble. Did I read it?
He's walking Spanish. Tell down me. The hall. Slip him a picture of our Jesus. Or give him a spoon to dig a hole. But all it done ain't no one's business. But any blankets for the cold. Bet them the lights are on Broadway. Even the king is bowed his head. Never face looks right up at Mason. Man, he's walking Spanish down the hall. Latella's screeching for a blind pig. Punk Sanders carved it out of wood. He never sang.